Hi, Lawrence.
Thomas.
Dennis.
And Paul.
And today we're gonna teach you how to sweep or slap as a boss.
Yes! Slapping! Slap.
Paul.
Slap.
Yeah.
Can you make two gates, orange and blue?
Yeah, in a bit. Leia and Charlotte aren't here. Because, as we all know, they weren't here last week because they were playing the playoffs. And they lost, and they're still crying about that. In case they won, they're still celebrating. Yeah, that's it.
In case they won.
What are we going to do, Thomas?
Paul's gonna make two gates. We're gonna stay here. Because we are the people who are gonna slap the ball towards Paul. Paul's in a knee injury, crying like a baby.
Crying.
So he can't really pass.
Okay.
Yeah?
Let's do that.
Cool. So, what we're going to do, Lawrence, behind the camera, is going to pass the ball. And we're going to slap or sweep the ball towards Paul. Either the yellow gate or the blue gate. Yes, very well, Paul. The first focus point, yeah, is that we're going to hit the ball clean. So, if my hand is the ground, we're going to hit it like this. If we put our stick a little bit too close, upper part of the ball is gonna go inside and then it's gonna bounce. And if we open up our stick blade too much, then of course it will go like that. Yeah? So we wanna have a clean, straight hit.
All right.
Try it?
Try it.
We had the first part clean, not too close because then it's gonna go into the ground and bounce, not too much open because then you're gonna go down. Second part is how low you are with your body. Lawrence, if you can zoom in a little bit, try to imagine my full body weight on my stick, this pitch, it's gonna go like it's not very nice. So, as a pointer, yeah, we try to say my pink is touching the ground. My hands are together, by the way. And I'm only gonna make half a circle, like this. So now there's almost no body weight leaning on my stick. And you see, my stick is almost clean hitting the ground. So if I hit it now, right up, tip is towards the sky, hop, and a flat ball. Okay, hands together. Pinky almost to the ground, bam, not leaning on your stick, and your stick blade facing upwards. Okay?
Right to number two.
Here we go.
Alright.
Lars, your stick blade was a bit too close.
Sorry.
Yeah? Facing upwards. That's okay. Ball. quick wrap up and one example. So, tip facing the sky, clean, hands together, pink on the ground, that was leaning on your stick. And the last part, it's quite important, if my ball is going in the direction of pole, yeah, when I receive the ball, I want to almost play it already in the direction I'm going to, and then my whole body is going to step into the ball. So you see my whole body, then I can make whole power, bam, go that way, one more. If I just re-static, then I can only do this, not that much power. The ball's coming, hop, direction I want to go to, and power.
Power.
There we go.
Okay. Ah. Last one. Make it count.
Oh yeah.
One good one.
Okay.
Didn't expect that one.
Okay, so wrap up all the pointers.
Yeah.
Hands together. Tip facing upwards so you don't have too much open, too much closed. Pinky on the ground so we can make a half circle and not like that. And already roll the ball in the direction you want to go to, and then put your whole body weight. Hop. That's it. If you like these pointers, give it a thumbs up. Special for you. Only these pointers for you. And subscribe under this video. And please like us on
Facebook,
YouTube, Instagram, Snapchat, Lawrence, Hives.
And thank you for watching! Yay!